Look, I know how this sounds, but I just can't keep her out of my poems. It's like I'm a one-man band, and she's the only song I know where I get to play all of my instruments. It just messes up with my reality. And, you know, it's like I play concerts in this limbo where our love dances in mirages and sings in echoes. And, you know, the worst part is when hope creeps in through my veins and into my heart and shows me these dimensions where we found out how to work the rhythm and the rhyme and just sing tunes in perfect harmony. And I'm not gonna lie to you, I dream to forget everything that I want to remember. And I just get high on the shadow of her that likes to play hide and seek, taking advantage of the fact that love blinds me. So, do you wanna know which is the curse of the poet? We are beings made of ink, and we pour ourselves into our words, and we write about what we love. And even if that love ends, our poems are meant to last forever.